I'm Neil Davis, fitness trainer and health educator with Neil Davis Fitness. And on this Wellness Wednesday, I want to talk to you about domestic violence. October is Domestic Violence Awareness Month, and it is very important that we deal with this particular problem. According to the Centers for Disease Control, 1 out of 4 women and 1 out of 10 men have experienced either physical violence, sexual violence, or stalking from a former intimate partner. Regarding to dealing with psychological aggression, 43 million women and 38 million men have experienced, in America, have experienced some kind of psychological aggression in regards to, from an intimate partner. That is a serious problem as well. If you're someone who is suffering from domestic violence, the National Domestic Violence Hotline number is 1-800-799-7233. Again, that's 1-800-799-7233. Please get out now. If you're dealing with violence, all of us who love you and care about you don't want you to have to deal with it for another single minute. So again, if you are the person who is doing the abuse, just stop it. Deal with your communication problems, deal with problem solving, deal with making sure that you are doing all that you can to become a better person, and you're not berating somebody, you're not beating somebody, you're not hitting someone and telling them that they're worth less than they really are. So again, this has been Neil Davis with Neil Davis Fitness, reminding you to be the best possible version of yourself. You don't have to live with fear. Remember that. Again, until next week, have a great day.